another one is that we planned originally to go along the coastal path. I think we still might be able to do that. We're going to go up this road here and we're going to walk along.
Hello. Bit of how's your father already? I was hoping no one would turn up.
How many have you got? You've got a good crowd, haven't we? Peter looks like I feel. Why don't we all go home? Right, we seem to be off.
It's actually soft raining. Yes.
Do you need a drink in that puddle like that dog is doing?
Lottie, you're a noisy hound. Yes.
I can see other people here. You know,
is that excitement or what? Melody, you're perfect.
Chunky!
Don't run, darling, you'll slip over.
It's okay, though.
Mudlark.
Look, there's a barker up the front and a barker at the back. Maybe they're just hounds.
The River Otter. Few cows, let out.
Bo, what's all that mean? Yes. That means come on.
We're going to pop over the footbridge here and then go along the footpath.
Come on, Melody, we're all going this way. Good girl. Come on, good girl, I'm here.
Come on, Yeggs. Go on, then.
Come on, Matilda. I'm here.
There's a massive river here.
Come on, I'm here. Melody. Come on, Chase.
I'm going for a swim.
Stop it, Mum. I'm washing my welly.
Hello?
I think I have to carry this dog all the way around, right?
Come on, Matilda. Good girl. I'm here.
And a little bit of nature. Last bit of spring.
We could follow this path and that will go to Budley Beach. There is a cafe on the seafront that may be open as well.
Welcome to Budley Salterton. Brexit France over there somewhere? Yes, definitely. Not a hot summer's day. Yes. And the sun's trying to come out. Unbelievable. Now there's something you don't see. A croquet club. Oh, to be in England. Unfortunate name.
Lunchtime. Very civilised outside a closed cafe. Yes. Don't go in too much. Melody. Lovely Otterton. Home to 13 retired admirals, I think.
Big herd, outdoor cows. Our leader, leading us faithfully back. Otterton, very nice.
Best way to finish a walk. Thank you.